place the cooked beef patties on the burger bun. Add another patty.
Add another patty.
Add another patty.
Add another patty.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add another patty.
Add another patty.
Add more patties.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add more patties.
Add more patties.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add another patty.
Add patty.
Add patty.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add cheese.
Add another patty.
Add butter.
Add
cheese.
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 Add another patty.
Add butter.
Cheese. Cheese.
Cheese.
Add another patty.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
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 Add another patty.
Add butter.
Add cheese.
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 Add 4 liters of vegetable oil, place down the top burger bun.